Greetings, level 12, Winnequag. Hard with the quest. Kill all neutral before and last wave. Oh shit. This level's pretty hard though. Because of the layout.
Let's see what happens.
So I learned the more traps you have, the better it is. Ooh, the range is so great. I don't even know, maybe you should do stasis or some shit. What's that? Souls enemies too, damn. Yeah, this is pretty like
well,
cool.
I hope these traps work.
What's the range? I wonder, would they hit them?
These traps need essence.
I'm gonna sell this and do that instead.
Let's just
buy even more traps. Okay, the fire trap. So it has to be like all over the map. I'm sure to like inflict the poison. Buttons, motherfucker. Oh, I actually got it. Nice. Fuck you.
I'm running out of essence.
I mean, isn't this like too costly? I don't even know.
So many traps, so little time.
I don't really know where to fucking put them. God dang it, dude.
They told me this would be easy. Out of essence.
Fail or maybe not. Actually, no, not fail. Bitch. It is working. It is working. Fuck. Kinda wanna go away.
I'm running out of essence. Traps need essence.
It's actually taking care of itself really nice. That side will be problematic, I see already. Unless I would. Place something to damage.
Traps, so little time. The chaos portals are bursting with creatures.
Yeah, clear it up. Oh. shit! Wrong trap. Still good. Wow. Doing good as summon trap. Still winning. Weird. I mean, summon trap is really, really, like, maybe necessary or essential there? I don't really know. Because I thought so before, but now it's like all good.
I need some more essence.
Okay, that's good. Great, actually, even. Great, he's dead. What's this? Okay, so I'ma do this.
I hope these traps
this should work.
I'm out of essence. I'm ready to fight. Traps need essence.
Single target damage needed. That would be actually extremely helpful, I think. It hits so many areas at once. I mean, the range. Great. And yeah, AoE.
These traps need essence.
Top side is kinda low. Gonna beat this level.
I'm running out of essence.
This will be like great. What else? Oh, okay, so like... Oh wait, I have this here too! Oh, I don't have the spinning thingy.
Yeah.
Sora disattacks areas too. So most of them are like coming through here. Only be, I mean, because they in dead this side. If damage increase, easy dead.
They told me this would be easy.
The only part is where I should place more is like that board trap. Cause yeah, that's the only place where it's kind of spooky. I don't like people throwing at all. Just, I'm running okay. out of essence. I wanted just in case to upgrade that. Sorry. Oh my god, imagine if I had told you. I mean, turret. No, wait, trap. Turret trap. And what else do they? What's that word? Aren't they those all three words? Sorry, with the turret trap combo. The holy T. This will help a lot to de-stress the area. Oh yeah, I should upgrade the damage. Oh wait, this is the last wave? What? I just noticed. Bro, what?
The Lord of the Sword.
I was like, yo, I'm gonna upgrade this to the next wave. Kick. So basically you can just sell. The ground traps. Lol. I'm glad you're going this way.
What a glorious day.
Boom. Nice XP earned. Oh, what? Two levels? Or just one, maybe. Nice. Dang, the boss is like airbase, so. Yeah. Nah, one level. I'm gonna go with the increased regen because of the last level. Max. Mechanical trust. My buffs are level 1, bro. Maybe I should save them or nah. Wait, what would I upgrade anyway? Maybe this one? I could like 2 levels up. Or I could upgrade the archers. I'm gonna keep them for now. Pretty nice. No way, not really. Ooh. Cannon sentry. Nope, nope. Nope. Cloak. Focus. Nope. Almost. Whoops, he's wrong button. I mean, whoops. My head is kind of like... loaded. My brain, I mean. Didn't I like... I think I got this new ring. Like... pretty nice. Yeah, never mind. So that was it. Thanks for watching. Bye.